Approach checklist.
Briefing.
Confirmed.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Seatbelts.
On.
Aero ref.
0991 set.
0991 set. Minimum.
99 feet set.
99 feet set. Engine mode selector.
Normal. Normal.
Approach checklist complete. Passing final approach fix. 4000 feet.
Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
Flaps 2.
Speed checked. Flaps 2.
Hi, Storman. Yep, that's the cabin secure for landing. In the ground, bye.
$2,500.
Gear down. Altimeter alive.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps full.
Speed checked. Flaps full. Cabin crew, be seated for landing.
Landing checklist.
Cabin crew.
Advised.
Auto thrust.
Speed.
Auto brake.
Low. Low. Set and checked.
ECAM memo.
Landing no blue.
Landing checklist complete.
One thousand. Hundred above. 100.
Glide.
Landing.
50. 40. 30.
Flare.
20. Retard.
Thrust idle.
10. 5.
Spoilers. Reverse green. D-cell. Roll out. Knots.
Landing rate was 144. After landing checklist. Taxi light off. Parking checklist.
APU bleed.
On.
Engines.
Off.
Seatbelts.
Off.
Are you sure about that? Exterior lights.
Off.
Fuel pumps.
Off.
Are you sure about that? Parking brake and shocks.
What are you doing, dude? On and in.
Parking checklist complete.
Guys, that is part two of this flight. I know it was dark, but I would try to show off some night lighting. However, unfortunately, because Scandinavian, or at least in this case, Stockholm, was pretty much filled with clouds, we couldn't see much. But that still was very cool to see the runway slowly fading towards you. It was quite interesting to see. But yeah, thanks anyways for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you in the next video.